want to do is play a part.
Yeah.
We have to start to talk about where you want to go. I know.
There's stuff going on up here.
There's a lot of stuff going on.
Thank you.
over there.
Thank you. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
more drums. Great. Hey, there he is. How you doing, David? Good to see you. We got about 400 people.
No, 400?
Yeah, right here.
It's
about two blocks long.
Oh,
yeah. A lot of people showed up.
For the military.
Yeah, 23rd Street at Madison Avenue.
Make some noise up.
Yeah. What do? We just stay here?
We're going to go with the march after you guys get it. Wait, you.
What are we doing?
Now we're going to march up to the show.
Going there. That's where we need to go. To Gotham Street Bar and Grill on 12 East 12. any down there, man.
Start drumming and let's march. We're not gonna skip. Let's go.
Ashley, I don't know if I want to go.
It's a waste of time. You're not gonna get anywhere near the president. This guy's just trying to skip the march. It's a waste of time.
Let me think for myself.
That tried to redirect the march.
He's a fucking idiot. You guys should have shut him up.
Well, I don't know how. I mean, it's free country.
He's a nut, though. These guys are nuts.
Okay. I just wondered. I mean, I don't know.
He's a nut.
Okay. All right.
He's wounded. He's just.
He's you've seen him before.
Yeah, but it doesn't matter. We have a plan.
Yeah.
He's got
I know. I know. Okay. Right over here, follow me. This way!
Let's get on the sidewalk and we go around.
Let me see what time it is.
You tell me. I don't mind marching. We need to march.
There's not even a clock here.
Democracy's coming your way.
We got about 2 hours to kill. So I think we'll just circle.
Not circle.
It's not that free. But the president's not here.
I don't care.
It's the holidays. Come on.
What I gotta do? I'm telling you right now, we're not walking around
circles. No, I mean, like this.
This is not the market, this is not the market.
up the banner. It's got it held up. Hold it up.
Back on the
side. I know.
We
got to get back on the sidewalk. I know.
We
got to get back on the sidewalk. We can't. There's all those people.
You don't go nowhere, we stay here, and we just stay low. Now we go around, and then we stay here in the area.
It's crowded.
Well, that's the whole point. You're supposed to, like, be around people.
Oh, you're awesome here. You're awesome here.
Oh, yeah?
You're west side.
Oh, okay. This way!
Hey.
This way! This way! March is coming through. Guys, march. This way. This way. This way. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, sir. Love you too. God bless you. It's a miracle we got through. So congratulations. You've done a great job. You've done a great job. Keep up the good work. All right, let's go. Let's go. Come on. Let's go.
Oh, okay.
Amazing. Got through. Great message, but you're about to be.
Thank you.
There's a huge crowd right behind
you.
Thank you. What's up?
Are you gonna kennel us in there? Gotta go.
They're not gonna let us go through.
Thank you.
Since you're too far ahead, just get back a little bit. Took over the transgender.
No, I didn't.
Yeah,
no,
did.
The cop. No, I'm trying to tell you the cop said something that you had to hear.
What is that? You tell me.
He was saying that they're going to try to arrest people if they stand here. So what I'm
no,
saying.
No, they're not. They're not going to arrest anybody.
That shit.
They're forced. You don't know what you're talking about.
I'm just saying, like, I'll go to the pen with some people.
You're not telling the truth.
Yeah, I'll go to the pen and stand in the pen.
You are not telling the truth. They're not going to arrest anybody here. End of story.
That other guy heard that shit.
You are lying.
Tommy.
What? Yeah, we're gonna stand.